Denver Fire responds to a mattress fire on the fourth floor of a Capitol Hill apartment. Happened Tuesday morning around 7:25 at 9th and Sherman. No one was hurt. The fire was put out, the cause being investigated.